guys, it's the middle of the night and I found a Karen. I found two. So there, I'm just pressing this button if you guys don't know what this game is. And they're getting mad at me for playing the game. And I'm just laughing. And they told me to leave them alone. But when they came to me and started to tell me, and now everybody's here. I'm just, now I work here. I did so. Bruh. Miss, I want to make my YouTube video, but I can't because people like you and make bad. Okay, she's gone. She's gonna come out from somewhere. But guys, I'm just fun. It's just funny, but also annoying. So I have to go take care of my pet. But guys, I just wanted to make a YouTube video. That's not a lie. But now people are starting to bully me, so I have to leave that server and find a new one. But guys, it just goes to show how many toxic people are on Roblox. And it's sad to say, I hate being bullied because, like, I think this is cute what I'm wearing. People have to judge whatever I like. It's not something you need to do. If you don't like something, then just don't say anything at all. If you don't have anything nice, just don't say it at all. I mean, like, it's really annoying and on my nerves when people just tell me, oh, you can't do this because, like, you're wearing this or you're doing that. Or, like, it's just annoying. And I hope you guys understand on what I'm dealing with half the time. Because I don't appreciate people bullying me. So if you do see me in Roblox, you can say hi. I might friend you. That's cool. Just don't bully me. I've already got a lot of bullies and hate on Roblox, but you know that's only on Roblox, not on YouTube yet. And I will probably start getting more death wishes. Yes, I'm getting death wishes on Roblox. But guys, please don't hate on people for doing something. It's rude and people don't like it. So be kind and smile at someone because smiling is contagious. Love you all. Have a good day, night, afternoon, wherever you are in this world. Bye.